Coming off a sweep at the hands of North Dakota, the BSU women's hockey team hits the ice again this weekend with their toughest test of their young season. The Beavers will travel to take on top-ranked Wisconsin this weekend. The Badgers hold the all-time series record at 63-5-3 and haven't lost to the Beavers in their last six tries. But BSU will look to end that streak and hand the Badgers their first loss this weekend.
They're the ranked number one team in the country. They have probably the best goalie in the nation. They don't drop off in any of their four positions. They're outstanding coaching. Other than that, they got nothing. So, no, we're looking forward to it. It's always a fun trip. It's a great rink to play in. You know, we know we're going to have to be on our A game, and I think our group is looking forward to the challenge. So we're going to go out there, we're going to play as hard as we can, and see if we can't get a point or two.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.